Independent MP Troy Bell is appealing a verdict that found him guilty of stealing more than $400,000 intended for vulnerable children.
Taxpayers will fork out to keep him in the job while he argues that he should stay in Parliament and not go to jail.
Silence outside of court after a four-month trial and a guilty verdict. But today, a statement. Independent MP Troy Bell confirming he will fight the jury's decision. His statement coming only hours after the government threatened to boot him from Parliament. A jury last Thursday found him guilty of stealing more than $400,000 from not-for-profit organisations. He has 21 days to lodge an appeal.
This is a difficult scenario that we're facing. Had he not made that appeal, we would have expelled him from the Parliament.
Bell says it's been a difficult few days coming to terms with the verdict. He wants to be in Parliament, not jail. Taxpayers to continue to pay his wage while he continues the legal battle, which could take months. He has always maintained his innocence.
I think it's appropriate we allow a legal process to play out.
The appeal process continues for fellow former Liberal MP Fraser Ellis, whose deception case was today back in court, a judge fast-tracking it to the Court of Appeal.
Time is also ticking for former Liberal leader David Spears, who has yet to formally request leave from Parliament. And if he doesn't, he'll need to turn up next sitting week or risk losing his seat.
It's not particularly clear what type of leave he's on at the moment. You know, there's uncertainty here. I mean, we've seen the image and this excuse or suggestion that it's a deep fake.
Troy Bell returns to court later this month. Hannah Ford, 7 News.